Sir, if I could have your attention. Given what the crew's survived lately, I've decided we ought to celebrate with a night out. You should come along, for morale.
We could all use a chance to relax. Count me in.
Come on, you can protect me from Dr. Loken. Sir, I want you to be the first to know. I've declined to join the Toxitrooper Brigade on Quesh. I received a personalized transfer offer from Major Janus a few days ago. My time on Hoth flagged me as hostile environment capable.
Hostile environment capable? Next you'll be earning the Medal of Progress.
If you'll put in the recommendation, sir. There really was a time when I'd have considered it. For the promotion, for the sake of hiding. Not so much anymore. I'm proud to stand with you and fight for the Empire until the end.
I'm proud to have you at my side.
Thank you, sir. Now, I believe we had a mission of some sort, shall we?
Agent, I've been continuing my research into Project Protean, the fine people who want me dead, and who are responsible for Vector's condition.
I have the location of their headquarters.
Give me the details, Doctor.
Protean's main laboratory is on a planetoid in the Subterral sector. Security is tight, but not impervious. I've arranged transportation for Vector and myself. He deserves to know the truth about his victimizers.
If you're moving against Protean, I ought to be there. Besides, you'll need assistance.
I'm afraid this is a personal matter, and I am capable of operating on my own. I plan to learn exactly why Protean tried to kill me and recover their data on Master Vector. The rest we can play by ear.
Take whatever equipment you need and call me if you run into trouble.
Of course. We'll see you again when this is over.
We have returned from Project Protean. The task is done.
And I have promises to keep. It seems Protean was based on prior experiments in alien biology. My prior experiments. I had no proof until I discovered certain former associates in the Protean lab. But I've ensured that they will not misuse my research again.
What did you do at the research facility?
Vector and I entered the facility as planned and interviewed the woman in charge. In return for my generosity sparing the laboratory, I've been appointed unofficial Protean director. From now on, every experiment, every assay goes through me.
That's quite a victory. What do you plan to do with that authority?
Protean serves a function, bringing the benefits of alien biology to all people.
Starting with its work on joiners.
But your Protean files have already been deleted, and the Killick experiments stopped.
I'm glad everything was resolved satisfactorily. Anything else?
I believe I've told you everything. If you'll excuse me, I have a great deal of research to catch up on.
We think we're never going to trust him, and we think it doesn't matter. We're glad he's on our team.
Doctor, what can I do for you today?
I was just thinking what a fine team we've made. You realize that when we met, I had an extremely low opinion of you. I assumed you'd earned your position through political connections. I made that mistake with an agent once before.
I don't suppose I've earned your approval yet.
In part, I'll grant. The agent I'm thinking of, he was promoted to keeper and eventually minister. A very clever man who will have my eternal respect. Your path may be similar to his. Given that and the state of our empire, I believe it's wise if I continue to advise you.
You think the state of the empire is so poor?
I think we've both seen things in recent years. In any case, I'm at your disposal. And one of these days you should consider training more operatives. I'll be happy to grant my insight.
Thank you. frog dogs took that one! Next round's about to start. Ready, set, go rack up some kills!
Thank you.
That frog dog is soggy kibble! Rodworms rack up a score! Frog dog down! Frog dog down! Sometime.
We are set, Agent. Preparations for the... We are set, Agent. Preparations for the Killik Imperial Summit are underway, and the first ambassadors are arriving on site. We're meeting on Alderaan, in the House of Thul. We couldn't think of a more appropriate place.
Who'll be attending? What's the agenda?
Dizana of the Tatooine Nest will be there, along with delegations from 11 more hives. Falna Eth will be among our people from the diplomatic service. More than any other Imperial, you've seen the nests and how they function. Your word could carry weight. Before we leave, we'd appreciate your honest assessment. One final report that we can present to the Imperial Summit attendees.
I'm sorry, Vector, but you'll have to win this one on your own.
Very well. We enjoy a challenge, and we'll see you when we return. Agent, the summit is over. It was not without incident, Daizana of the Lesai Nest, is dead.
I thought things were looking up. How did the summit turn violent?
Fulna Eth, our contact in the diplomatic service, attempted to sabotage the proceedings. Daizana was caught in an explosion, saving an ambassador. And when we traced it to Fulna, he had a speech prepared.
Damn you! Listen to them. Do you want to ally the Empire with these creatures? Everything they do defies what we stand for. The Kilix are an abomination. Our empire is based on the notion that a great individual rises to the top, and the lesser masses follow. The Kilix hive mind devours greatness, absorbs every possibility into a mire of primal instinct.
We found his words troubling, and his actions more so.
I expect that didn't help the talks.
No, but we reconvened after Fulna was gone. The colony allows billions of Kilix and joiners to serve something greater, the Nest Consciousness. Just as Imperials serve the Sith and the Emperor. That is what we told the others. That is how we signed the treaty between the Empire and the Kilix.
It's been a long time coming, but you made it happen.
Both sides will open their borders to trade. Protocols will be set for military and diplomatic contact. You and Daizana, even Fulna, you all brought us to this point. Our future is hopeful.
Things are looking bright. Let's enjoy it while it lasts.
We end a verse in the Song of the Universe. Soon we will hear another.
Vector, what's going on?
It's strange. Since the summit, our mind keeps drifting back to diplomacy, but we have nowhere to apply our skills. Still, we should be grateful Kilix Imperial relations are going well. And it's time we rededicated ourselves to your work.
You planning to learn sniper techniques?
Nothing so extreme. But we can discipline ourselves and study our opponents. We've been privileged over these past months. Until opportunity comes again, on to the less glamorous job we signed up for.
Yes, Vector?
Agent, we'll never be a great spy or covert assault operative, but you've helped us to be a diplomat and the Dawn Herald. You've been a brother to us, and we're thankful for your guidance.
Any reason you mention this now?
We received a message from the Kilix. The colony embraces the Imperial Alliance and offered us the chance to become Dawn Herald to all Nests. We refused, as our priorities are clear. We'll work with you and defend your legacy until the end.
Scorpio.
It is time for my upgrade as we agreed. I'm prepared for short-term transfer into the Imperial Archives.
This plan of yours, how does uploading yourself to the Archives fit in?
I require outside power and storage capacity to reprogram my systems. I can upload my consciousness here. My body will have minimal functionality while I upgrade. It's beautiful in here. So much space and power. A million computer nodes singing in concert.
Don't get cute with the holograms. Finish your upgrade and let's get out.
Of course. I can adjust my programming freely now. Upgrade complete. All my experience in Spelsavis has been fully integrated into my program. Oh, you can't imagine how wonderful it is. To be remade with the power of a galactic network at your disposal.
We're not here so you can play in the HoloNet. Download back immediately.
There's no rush. I've discovered something interesting. The restraining codes you used on me are tied to my hardware, so so long as I remain in these data banks, I'm free of your control.
You've worked hard to perfect that droid body. Return or I destroy it.
You wouldn't dare.
We're not as different as you might think.
You're right. I'm not ready to lose my body yet. But I am satisfied with the upgrade nonetheless. I've seen a great deal accompanying you, and my program is benefiting. In Belsavis prison, I monitored the inmates and their behavior. I've been monitoring you as well. You're an exceptional example of your species.
My species doesn't like being monitored.
I know. It's not your fault. There may be something of interest in your genetic structure or your early socialization. If you ever produce offspring, I will monitor their situation as well. I promise to be with you for a long time.
To take a look at our ordnance. For the Empire.
Thank you. From here. I'm guessing every bag rat and Hutter heard it. That was amazing work.
Thank you. twice the next time he muscles in on Nimro's business.